Okay. Why that doesn't always work.
Nice.
Embrace the dark.
I was really close. The key was to get rid of all the
begins and
stuff.
Ends in darkness.
Yeah, shit's crazy, bro. I was real close to beating this one. How are you guys doing? That one's real inconsistent. Needs more Grumpy Donald. Yeah! It happens every once in a while. Honestly, the only reason I'm doing it now is because I was practicing this stuff and I got really close to beating this guy. So I was like, yeah, I'll stream now. I'm not working. This is a solo fight, then. All of these super bosses are solo fights. Inside a computer. It's like you walk up to the computer and you're like, hey, here's the data of some of the bosses that you fought before, but they're tougher. Go ahead and fight them. So it's just kind of like it's not actually happening. It's just like a one of those things that they normally do in games where it's like, fight all of the bosses again, but they're harder this time.
Take this!
I've only got four left, including this guy. And I'm so close, I can feel it. Prepare. That's enough.
Embrace the dark.
I'm getting that more consistently now too, which is good. Fuck him up. Alright, be patient.
Nice.
That wasn't patient. Neither was that. The bosses are the best part. Like, these have some of the hardest super bosses in any game. Which is, like, absurd because it's also a game where, like, Mickey Mouse hangs out with you all the time. It's it's kind of ridiculous. Always. God damn it. It's going poorly. Some big balls. Oh, fuck, that was rough. I was panicking there at the end.
All begins and ends in darkness.
Go ahead.
Embrace the dark.
Go ahead, I allow you to kill me. Try again. This is Akuma levels of frustration. I don't know, that was pretty hard.
All begins and ends in darkness. Yeah.
I wish I could catch him off of that. Well, I know I can't catch him off of that, but for some reason my timing is always off.
Begins and ends in darkness.
See anything that was happening there.
So long.
There we go. It happens. Oh, my ass is on fire. Health, please. Fuck. I was way too early on that block. Still hit him. Nope. I can hit him that on that low. Cause he's close to me. Fuck, I panicked. I got this.
Desist.
Yes.
Embrace the dark.
Back off.
Come forward.
Nope, not fast enough. Okay, I can do this. I'm close.
All begins and ends in darkness.
Can't heal whenever you're in it. Sometimes I'll use it as a ditch to cover some MP if I absolutely need to. But I cannot heal in it.
Embrace the dark.
I can't believe I still was able to hit him after that. Fuck.
Come forward.
Take the hit.
Over.
Gotta get some damage on him.
Desist. Embrace the dark. Smart about this. Submit.
I dodged.
Surrender to it!
There's 13, and I've got this guy and three more, so... Rage form would be good now. Where's that? Oh fuck, that's not what I wanted. Oh fuck. We're going off the walls for this one, boys. Beat that by the seat of my pants. Holy shit.